you want cheap and reliable coins, check out cheaputcoins.com. I'll have a link in the description below. They're an automated service, so you get the coins instantly. Use Fangs for a 5% discount. Hey guys, how's it going? It is Fangs, and welcome to a very special Christmas special episode of UK versus USA. As you can see, I got my shirt. This is all I wanted for Christmas, guys. It was this shirt right here. It is my Sideman shirt. We've got everybody from the Sideman on it. And then we got the guy that I play every week or almost every week in the UK versus USA. There's Simon right there. So I'm gonna be playing Simon today. And you guys have asked for this for ages. You wanna see UK versus USA for real sauce. So we did do England, who is from the UK versus United States. On each channel, we're gonna be playing with England because it was kind of hard to like make it work to where America worked on my channel because, you know, I don't know. I'm gonna be England today. I'm gonna show you the squad that I'm gonna be using. It is right here. By the way, I hope you love the Christmas hat. I hope you love the Christmas socks that I'm gonna be working. I'm gonna rock these guys right here. I'm gonna rock them for that good luck. And we've got the Charlie Brown Christmas tree, which you can barely see, but you can see the bulb right there. So yes, let's look at this squad right here. It's a 4-3-3 false nine, and it's got Rooney as a center forward. I love this formation, but I have no idea if it's gonna work for England. I will find out soon enough. Looking at the rest of the team, we've got Jarvis, Walcott, Lampard, Gerrard, Wilshere, Walker as our right back, then Cahill. I don't ever know how to say this guy's name. Can we look at it? Anuoha. I'm gonna go with that. As our center back, we got Baines and then Hart. Better be saving me for days. I'm gonna be representing England on my channel, although I represent the United States always, and I'll be representing them on Simon's channel. If you wanna see his version, and there's gonna be a link in the description down below. We're gonna jump into this match, guys. I hope that the Christmas spirit has come into me. It's gonna make me play really well, and I'm gonna win. I know I've been losing a lot. That's because since this patch, I'm the biggest bull of AIDS at FIFA, period. I think that I'm on the naughty list, which might be bad. It might not work in my favor. But let's get, let's jump into this match.
Let's go.
Why is it taking so long? Oh.
That's right, you know. That's fine.
Altidore. Why don't you have Hurtado?
Why would
I?
Have
you heard of Hurtado?
Because he sounds like a burrito.
He's so fast. He's got 93 pace.
Yeah, but I could just have the team I have now and win anyway.
I can handle this. I don't know if Rooney's going to do the work for me, though. I don't know if Rooney's good enough, you know?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. What a ball.
Offside.
Here we go.
No.
Here we go, babe!
What?
What was I thinking?
I don't know.
I imagined that he was actually going to be that good. That was terrible.
It's
Wait,
Lampard.
Did it touch it, though? Did it touch it?
No. It's Lampard. He's like 96 years old. Oh, my You're God. My beard. My beard.
Me?
I know you're going to turn in. Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah, I know you're not.
Oh, damn. Oh,
Thank
oh
you.
Come on. You know what? I'm going to try it with Gerrard.
No, I know he's good at long shots, but that was just dumb.
Except, oh my God, why did I study up for you?
Nah,
just.
Bang! What are you doing? You. No, beard's off. Beard is off. Beard.
Nah.
That wait, the hood. The hood.
Santa's gonna be mad at you.
I just did such a girly
on.
Flick. I flicked my hair like I literally went like. Ugh.
Oh,
offside, please.
He was on.
No. Yes, Tim. The beard. That's God. What. That's why I don't need a beard on my face, because I've got a beard on the pitch.
I thought he was y'all's national treasure. Why is he not scoring anything?
Who?
Rooney.
No. Rooney's Shrek.
Oh, you're about to get Shreked then. No. You that's a fucking goal right there. I'm so stupid. I know you
Ball!
Do that every time.
Ball! Yes! Yes, Jonathan. I thought he had missed it.
The deflection. Are you Woo! Serious?
Ho,
wow.
Ho, ho.
There you
no,
go.
No, 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 no.
There you go.
You know what? You know what? I can deal with Sterling. Okay,
can you deal with
maybe
Sterling? Because that just happened.
No,
oh,
I can deal with Sterling. I can deal with him. What's that? I didn't see them. I'm already ready to play, you know? You're just holding off. You're scared.
You're one on target. You're one on target.
No,
come
I,
on
I,
now.
I thought it said 10. I'm pretty certain it said 10.
Okay.
Boom, boom, boom.
Come
on. Right, I need some American songs.
We're at least done. Okay, I'm not going to put that up there because that is
probably
the
worst. Yeah,
why
are you singing American songs right now? You're not allowed to sing them.
Well, because I am American, you know? So I had to give you an idea. Oh my God, had I missed all the slide tackles? Really?
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, shit!
That was the best miss I've ever seen!
Altidore is insane at shooting.
Jump. I don't know who's in what position. I don't care, but we're changing it. Oh, did you bring on a win?
Yeah, I did.
You brought on a win to not win? Come on, Rooney.
No, I'm Banter Claws. Stop bantering.
You can't catch me. Like, that's so ridiculous that you're even catching me when I have 96 pace. Whatever, I'll cut back on the inside, and I'll come
Swag!
In.
Swag!
Really. That should be a pinno.
Fuck down.
That should be a pinno.
Why should that be a pinno? Yeah, that's a good decision. That was a good decision.
No goal.
It was close. It was really close.
That was not even close.
I'm happy they have that system. Oh,
no.
Donovan!
No, oh, God, no, I'm not.
Donovan! Oh. Is he
I'm
left
so proud
what?
To see him do that, but I don't want it to happen.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Please,
wait!
Rooney! Oh! in FIFA because that's shit.
Hey, I've hit the postal crossbar too.
What you gonna do? And I still fucked it. I knew you was gonna do it.
There it is, America.
And I still let it happen.
There it is. I can't score goals.
Whew. I don't know, guys. I just can't score goals. I don't know what's wrong with me.
I can. No.
This is my goal.
Yeah, but you can't score. Look, keepers out.
It's the Christmas socks. The Christmas socks are giving me bad luck.
Shit.
You didn't even have two shots on target. So, I'm sorry, guys. It's Christmas Eve. I want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas Eve, but I'm so sorry. Do you see those stats? You laugh.
Oh, my God.
I fell off my chair. You laugh.
What?
I'm going to have a rematch on Simon's channel. It's going to be a link to that at the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy this video, a thumbs up would be awesome. If we get, like, I think we should get, like, 5,000 likes on this video for Christmas. That's what I think. But that's going to be it. You don't laugh, Simon.
Until next time. Look at the stats.
And until next time, I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
This is national pride right now, and I'm about to show everybody in England what America is all about.
America.
Yep, that was exactly what we're about, actually. False promises. Come on. Oh. Taking it.
No, you're not.
No, Yedlin. You got to completely take the ball from him. You can't. No.
Boom.
No. No way.
Ah!